12 worst bug invasions ever. Number 12. Huge spider and her brood. A homeowner in Queensland, Australia was in for the shock of his life when he checked his electricity meter. A huge wolf spider had nestled itself into the side of the house, and she brought her kids. Hundreds of them. These huge wolf spiders are actually common in Australia, which isn't surprising since that's where all the huge, scary animals of the world like to live. It's safe to say they aren't going to use this meter anytime soon. I think the power company owes them at least 3 months of free electricity. Number 11. UCLA bug in food. Students of the graduating class of 2018 at UCLA have been filing reports of finding bugs in their food. Students across all the schools and in multiple dining halls have found all kinds of different insects in their lunch. This burger was gotten at the Koval Commons at UCLA from student Michael Nazarino. While biting into his burger, he found a huge insect. Other students have found things like spiders in their fruit and salad. It's because the food sold on campus is completely organic and machine-washed rather than hand-washed. This food might just be a little too organic, though. Number 10. Rotterdam caterpillar swarm. In the Dutch city of Rotterdam, spindle ermine moths are really common. When they are still caterpillars, they're known for spinning webs like mouths for protection against predators. Usually, they'll just eat all of the vegetation off of a tree and then find a nearby bush to create a web with hundreds of their cousins. This time, they decided to find a nearby car and glue it to the ground with their web. It looks like this car might be stuck in place for a while, but the webbing isn't too much of a problem. It just looks really, really gross. Number 9. Massive yellow jacket nests. In 2006, Alabama witnessed a bunch of absolutely huge yellow jacket nests popping up around rural areas. The nests were the biggest seen by any of the entomologists in the area. Some of them would appear in corners of old barns or unoccupied houses, and one even completely took over an abandoned 1955 Chevrolet. It's unknown why terrifying wasps need to build even more terrifyingly large nests. Some think it was a result of a mild winter and drying climate that allow them to proliferate and make huge, mansion-style hives. Number 8. Bees turned house into hive for 10 years. These homeowners reported an extreme home infestation to anyone who would listen. For 2 years, they dealt with honeybees in their house. The pesky bugs would get into their food and sting the family, according to a neighbor. They were getting increasingly aggressive. When professional pest control finally got to the scene, they had to remove portions of the wall and ceiling to find their hive. But what they discovered was shocking. Inside the walls of their home were thousands of bees and hundreds of pounds of honeycombs. The bees had been there longer than them. They had been living in the walls of the house for 10 years. Number 7. Roach house burned down. In Pana, Illinois, there once existed the scariest hell house in all of America. We've all had cockroach problems. One or two of the little bugs scurrying across the living room floor. But this is totally next level. The infestation in this house was so bad that the fire department had to literally come down and set the house on fire. They dug a trench around the building, filled it with straw, doused it with gasoline, and set it ablaze. The extreme measures were taken because they were worried about the roaches spreading and causing a neighborhood-wide infestation. Either way, good riddance to bad trash. Number 6. Albuquerque's grasshopper apocalypse. In 2014, the residents of Albuquerque, New Mexico, experienced an unexpected side effect of climate change. Albuquerque experienced a bunch of too hot and too dry winters in a row, which failed to kill off grasshopper eggs that were laid in winter. The result? A huge swarm of grasshoppers being born that were so dense, they actually appeared on weather radar. The radar thought that they were rain clouds rather than extremely scaring rolling clouds of bug apocalypse. The fog of grasshoppers were flying into people's faces and caking onto car grills, finding their ways into people's homes and eating all their plants and gardens. All people could do was sit and wait for them to die off or leave. Number 5. Pantry Moths. A Redditor who goes by the username The Penny Collector was about to dig into a candy bar when they noticed something off. It's lucky that they completely unwrapped it and inspected it before they started eating. At the bottom of the chocolate bar was a larva that was beginning to spew silk and spin a cocoon. Imagine taking a bite into a chocolate bar, and instead of nougat, you find a bug mid-metamorphosis. It's apparently the larva of a pantry moth, bugs which are known for infesting into people's food stocks. Number 4. Giant Asian Hornet. The giant Asian hornet is a terrifying bug on its lonesome. They have thick armor, are about the length of 2 quarters, and have one of the most painful stings in the animal kingdom. They can actually spray an acid venom that actually melts flesh. If you're swarmed by these hornets and get stung by all of them, it can lead to extreme allergic reactions and even multiple organ failure. China was a victim to a series of hot and arid winters, which is the ideal climate for these hornets to breed, causing a massive outbreak of these hornets in the country. In 2013, giant Asian hornet infestations led to the deaths of 42 people and at least 1,500 injured. Number 3. Termites eat money. A banker in India walked down into the bowels of the building to retrieve money from their steel vault, but what he found was not what he was expecting. The banker found termites that had gotten into the vault and ate through a decent chunk of money. 10 million rupees worth of banknotes were eaten through by the greedy little bugs. That translates to about $222,000. The local police were going to look into it and see if there were any accomplices on the inside who helped the bugs get into the steel vault. The State Bank of India said, however, that they were located in an old wood building that has been prone to termite infestations. Regardless of how they got in, these bugs might be the most expensive eaters in the world. Maybe they just have really fine taste. Number 2. Oklahoman Cricket Swarm. In 2013, Oklahoma witnessed an absolutely enormous infestation of crickets. Like the other sudden swarms of bugs on this list, the sudden boom in cricket population is because of climate change. A hot and dry winter, spring and early summer then combined with rainfall later in the year, was the ideal climate for these bugs to multiply. The result was billions of crickets appearing in Oklahoma residences. It was described as looking like a horror movie. They were crawling along the ground and outside building walls in huge numbers. When they began to die off, the stench of countless crickets dying caused an ever-present stench of rotting meat that was nauseating.
And now for number 1. But first, be sure to subscribe for new videos every day.
Number 1. Raspberry Crazy Ant Infestation. In 2014, raspberry crazy ants were sweeping through the American Southwest. These ants are called crazy because they have unpredictable, erratic movements, and they pretty much mow down everything in their wake. They're also immune to common bug poisons, so they seem almost indestructible. They also like to make their homes inside of electronics. So wherever they were destroying crops and grass fields, they were also ruining people's devices. Combine all this with the fact that they move and reproduce at mind-boggling speeds, you just might have one of the worst bug infestations ever.
Now, here's what's next. Click to check out this video and leave a comment saying, "Taltanic sent you."